So today we're going to be talking about getting into the vortex.
Oh,
from outside the vortex.